We will speak about the nose and the nasal cavity. Have two nasal opening. We will take sagittal section. The nose consists of two cavities separated by nasal septum. Nasal septum consists of the anterior compartment, septal cartilage, perpendicular plate of ethmoid, vomer bone. The roof of nasal cavity consists of nasal bone, frontal bone, cribriform plate of ethmoid, sphenoid bone. The floor of a nasal cavity consists of hard palate. This is the posterior nasal opening. In this sagittal section, we remove the nasal septum that present in the midline, found the lateral wall of a nasal cavity. This is the anterior nasal opening. Lateral wall of a nasal cavity consists of sphenoethmoidal recess, three projection, called conchi, superior concha, middle concha, inferior concha. Below the concha, there is a meatus. We have three meatus. Below superior concha, superior meatus. Below the middle concha, middle meatus. Below the inferior concha, the inferior meatus. In the sphenoethmoidal recess,